You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, you'll catch the fleeting glimpse of someone's fading shadow out on the new horizon. You may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through an open meadow. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. You might have heard my footsteps echo softly in the distance through the canyons of your mind. I might have even called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. You might have seen me running through the long abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something there that glided past you, followed close by heavy breathing, don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. Nets of wonder, I chase the bright, elusive butterfly of love. When you're thirsty and one will fill your cup for you, and your well-dressed friends don't want you on their street. When you're so far down, the gutter looks like up to you. I will still be kneeling at your feet. I will still be kneeling at your feet. When you can't remember where you left your laughter, and you forget the definition of your name, when your yesterday sets fire to your ever after, I'll reach down and pull you from the flame. I'll reach down and pull you from the flame. When all the crippled children you give strength to lay their crutches down and walk away, and you realize that all their mothers hate you, I'll be there to hear the things you say. I'll be there to hear the things you say. When at last your bitter problems all ignore you, come out clean, everything is done. And you realize I've been through it all before. You come down and walk beside me in the sun. Come down and walk beside me in the sun. I told you as I left you, you would hate me someday. You refused to believe me and begged me to stay. Now that your illusions of my saintliness are dead and gone, now that I have fallen from the pedestal you put me on, you're suddenly aware that I have weaknesses like any other man. My humanness astounds you as you realize how real I am. But now it's lying crooked in your mind. Doll, you should have seen it all the time. Believe me, it tore at me watching you cry, with no way to say that you'd set me too high. I should have found a way to make you see I wasn't always right. Someone should have shown you all the colors between black and white. I am not perfection, doll, but neither am I always wrong. Now you tell your friends I disappointed you and led you along. But you expected more than you could find. Doll, you should have seen it all the time. A man must be measured by things that he does, but you looked for me higher up than I was. Now that you can see that both my feet are standing on the ground, you're telling everybody that you hate me 'cause I let you down. I wish that you could know that I'm not angry, I am only sad. To see someone so sensitive making herself look so bad. But the foolish have no patience with the blind. Doll, you should have seen it all the time. Doll, you should have seen it all the time.
The thunder cracks against the night. The dark explodes with yellow light. The railroad sign is flashing bright. The people stare, but I don't care. My flesh is cold against my bone. And Cheryl's going home. Come hear me shouting through the rain. Is there a way to stop the train? I've got some reasons to explain about the way I was today. The whistle moans and I'm alone. And Cheryl's going home. Santa Rosa special down the line. I'm running desperately behind.
there's only one thing on my mind. The rain and tears are in my eyes. The things I have to say will not be known. And Cheryl's going home. And Cheryl's going home.